I Supreme Master, protect yourself at all times, obey my command at all times. Touch up and good luck to both of you.
Rains. Gamache's counter. And Gatti fires a right hand, squaring his shoulders up and just trading shots with his opponent. And Flurry.
For a long time. So he's not going to be intimidated by the moment. You're going to...
Well, Maine, a name with its own colorful place in boxing history. And there's a knockdown by Gatti as he puts Gamache across the... And Thunder Gatti closes in, hoping to finish. And Gamache lands a blistering left hook. The left hook by Gamache momentarily stopped Gatti in his tracks.
He's trying to pull at Gatti.
Oh, there's a big left hook by Gatti. And the body punch set it up. One more knockdown, and this will be over.
Hold on. You better hold on.
Gamache punching back, but giving Gatti a chance to land. Gamache almost went down. That would have been the end of it. And now Gatti's glove touches the canvas. But instead of rules of a slip, not a knockdown, looks like Gamache is going to make it out of the round. And Gatti landed in round. Round one was huge for
because of the reach. Gatti is able to land these right hands from a distance, even at hook for reaching.
He's also looks so much bigger than he does.
Yeah, and he's got a 15-pound weight advantage. Every time he lands a shot, it's abundantly clear. And Benji Esteves isn't going to bother with a count here as Gamache's eyes were closed before he hit the canvas.
Ladies and gentlemen, the official time, 41 seconds of round number two. Following the knockdown, referee stops the contest. Your winner by knockout victory. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, he is back. Arturo Thunder Gatti.